victory. If he wins tonight, he ties Jacques Plante for sixth all time. Let's go back downstairs to the ice.
Serving our country at home and overseas, we ask that you please rise and remove your hats. And welcome a very special guest in our community coffee, Hero Among Us. Tonight, we honor United States Army and World War II veteran, Joe Marinacci Sr. Joe is the recipient of the Bronze Star, the Distinguished Service Cross, and two Purple Hearts. On behalf of the Florida Panthers organization, we thank you for your service and dedication to our country. And now, to perform the anthem of our great nation, please welcome Erin Boyle.
So proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rockets' red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled
thank you, Erin. Ladies and gentlemen, tonight we have a very special presentation in honor of our friend and sports icon. On September 25th, the South Florida community was saddened by the tragic loss of Jose Fernandez, beloved Miami Marlins star pitcher. Jose was an inspiration both on and off the field and brought joy to the game and all of those who knew him. As part of the Florida Panthers Foundation Community Champions grant process, a new program that will commit over $5 million to the South Florida community over the next 5 years, the Florida Panthers Foundation is honored to have the JDF 16 Foundation be the very first Community Champions grant recipient. The JDF 16 Foundation was established by the Fernandez family to reflect the values that Jose embodied, love of family, and a passion for helping youth. Here from the Miami Marlins to represent the JDF 16 Foundation, please join me in welcoming second baseman number 9, D. Gordon, and pitcher number 61, Adam Conley, our Florida Panthers president and CEO, Matt Caldwell, and your new Florida Panthers captain, Derek McKenzie. At this time, the Florida Panthers and the Panthers Foundation are pleased to present the JDF 16 Foundation with this $35,000 donation to honor Jose Fernandez and his legacy.